in our day and age, it can be quite easy to slip into feeling that people with mental illnesses aren't always sick.
There's a lot of stigma regarding mental health because, I've been there.
But I would say that one thing that you can do to address that is treat every case as important as the next. Doesn't matter about gender, if it's a man or a woman.
You know, if people had a different type of illness, then that would be tolerated, so why not mental health?